The intimacy meditation on this side of the tape is designed to help you experience intimacy with your partner through enhanced inner awareness. Using a combination of relaxation and inner awareness, you and your partner can bring yourselves into a beautiful alignment with one another. The full result yields the experience of a complete union and communion of being. If your partner is not with you, you may like to experiment with doing the meditation as if you are together. You can make a mutually convenient time to do this, or one of you can do it regardless of the other's activities at the time. People have had some very interesting experiences when they have done this. Now sit down or lie down comfortably with your partner. Ensure that you are both completely comfortable. Take whatever time you need right now to arrange things for yourselves so that you are both comfortable. If you're going to sit up, make sure that both of you have your heads and necks supported. Then, when you become deeply relaxed as the meditation progresses, you will be able to give yourself fully to the meditation and to what you're experiencing with each other. I will be giving you suggestions throughout the meditation. If at any time during the meditation I suggest that you do something that you don't want to do, do precisely what you want to do at that point. It will be right for you then. As you begin, while you're lying there or sitting there, be aware of the contact of your body with whatever you're lying or sitting on. Do this in whatever way is easiest for you. You might look at that contact. You might listen to that contact of your body with what you're resting on. Or you might feel it. In whatever way is easiest for you, be aware of the contact of your body with what you're resting on. As you continue to rest there, being aware of the contact of your body with whatever you're resting on, you may be aware of other things as well. You may be thinking things, or feeling things, or seeing or hearing things. You may be aware of your partner's closeness to you. There may be all sorts of things that you're also aware of, and that's fine. Simply allow them in your awareness while giving your primary attention to the contact of your body with whatever you're resting on. More and more you'll notice that the steadiness of that contact, the quietness of that contact, and the clarity of that contact is penetrating you so that you also become steady or quiet or clear. You become steady, quiet, and clear automatically, naturally, and easily, simply by continuing to guide your awareness to the contact of your body with whatever you're resting on. Thank you. resting there with your partner and you're being primarily aware of what is supporting you. As you continue to do this, allow yourself to become aware of your partner as well, just a little. Do this in whatever way is easiest for you. Keeping your eyes closed, you may see the contact you have with your partner, or you may listen to the contact you have with your partner. You may feel the contact you have with your partner, or you may notice the fragrance or essence of the contact you have with your partner. In whatever way is easiest for you, be aware of the contact you have with your partner. Whatever way is easiest for you, be aware of the two things, both the contact of your body with whatever you're resting on and your contact with your partner. You keep giving your primary attention to the two contacts. Whatever else you may be thinking, feeling, or experiencing, you simply keep guiding your awareness back to the contact of your body with what you're resting on, and the contact you have with your partner. And now, naturally and easily, guide your awareness to your breathing. You might look at your breathing, or listen to it, or feel it. In whatever way is easiest for you, be aware of your breathing. And each time you breathe out, relax. Relax just a little bit with each outward breath. Each time you breathe out, you can see yourself becoming clearer, brighter, and more transparent. Each time you breathe out, you can hear yourself becoming quieter, stiller, and more harmonious. Each time you breathe out, you can feel yourself becoming more and more relaxed, with your muscles becoming slacker, easier, and looser. And naturally and easily, each time you breathe out, you are becoming a little bit more relaxed. As you relax, you will notice that your awareness changes. Your relaxation is natural, automatic, and aware. You are relaxed and aware at the same time. Each time you breathe out, you are becoming more and more relaxed and aware. Natural, easy, relaxed awareness. As you continue to be there, relaxing a little more each time you breathe out, become aware of the parts of your body which feel slacker or looser, the parts of your body that sound stiller, quieter, and more harmonious, the parts of your body which look clearer, brighter, more transparent. And as you remain aware of the parts of your body that are more relaxed, each time you breathe out, you can be aware of that relaxation spreading through you more and more. You simply remain aware of the relaxed parts of you while you're breathing out. You, your body, every aspect of you will become completely saturated and immersed and full of that deep, fundamental sense of relaxation. Both of you are experiencing this relaxation, so simply give yourself to your own relaxation. Be aware of the parts of you that are relaxed. And each time you breathe out, notice how the experience in the relaxed or more relaxed parts of you spreads more and more through the whole of you. Sitting or lying there, being aware of the contact of your body with whatever is supporting you, and aware of your contact with your partner. And you are relaxing a little more each time you breathe out. All this is natural, easy, and automatic, and you keep doing it. And you now also open your awareness to your partner. Do this a little more each time you breathe out. While you continue to sit there or lie there relaxing each time you breathe out, you see yourself opening to your partner. You hear yourself opening to your partner. You feel yourself opening to your partner. At your own pace, you become more and more open and available to your partner with each outward breath. You gradually become aware more and more of what you are sharing with your partner. You sense each other's fragrance and essence. you reach into each other's feelings and sensations. You listen to each other's melody. You see each other's light and transparency. And as you do, you share an open, aware, relaxed, and natural oneness with each other. You experience more and more oneness each time you breathe out, gradually sharing each other's awareness more and more each time you breathe out. Keep allowing your awareness to open and to blend in whatever way it is. Allow yourself to relax into whatever you are experiencing. Whatever you are experiencing is perfect for you right now. So allow yourself to experience it fully while you center your attention on the parts of you that feel loose or easy, that sound quiet or in harmony, or look clear or transparent. And relax a little more each time you breathe out. Whatever you're experiencing now is a prelude to a greater, more beautiful, a more fragrant and creative sense of relaxed oneness and openness with your partner, an increasingly fulfilling experience of intimacy. So each time you breathe out, relax into your experience as you open to one another. You can experience the confidence, security, and beauty in your loving, open, harmonious, and transparent blending with one another. You can experience this a little more each time you breathe out. Thank you. You are sitting or lying there, sharing with and opening to each other a little more each time you breathe out. This is a natural, automatic, relaxed sharing and opening which occurs at your own pace. And you're relaxing into whatever you're experiencing as you allow your awareness to open more and more to your partner each time you breathe out. And as you keep doing this, you make possible a beautiful blending, alignment, and oneness. A wondrous openness to and sharing with each other. Each other's melody as it becomes a beautiful blending of you both. A mixing of your two essential sounds into a resplendent harmony. In mutual transparency and light, so that you both share the shining oneness of true intimacy. While you continue to rest there together, allow your intimacy to expand with each outward breath. Let the blending, alignment, and oneness become more and more complete. Just a little more each time you breathe out. One with your partner's touch. You are at one with your partner's sound. One with your partner's light. You are at one with your partner's true fragrance and essence. Mixed, blended, aligned, freed into a voluntary sharing of your individual uniqueness. Your shared intimacy frees into everything, your mutual beauty and creativity, love and joy, life and fulfillment. So continue to be with each other, enjoying your intimacy and allowing its natural, automatic and easy openness. Each time you breathe out, relaxed, open, intimate awareness and sharing is promoted automatically, naturally, and easily. In a little while, the music will come to an end. As you see, hear, or feel this happen, you can know the benefits to you of repeating this meditation. You can know that each time you do this meditation, your real pleasure, love, and fulfillment with each other can be enhanced. And you can know that your daily life can be enriched more and more, both through the mutuality and intimacy you are now sharing, and through what will evolve for each of you in your day-to-day lives from that sharing. And when I say, you can now finish the meditation, you will be as refreshed, as relaxed, as alert, and as full of well-being as you need to be to do whatever will maintain your intimacy in your daily life. You can now finish the meditation.